and Dance on YouTube. I'm going to walk through a dance called Wake Me Up. It's to the song Wake Me Up by Avicii. This is a two-wall dance. It's 32 counts, and it was choreographed by Annemarie Dunn. So I'm going to walk you through it, and then I'll do a little bit with music so you can see how it goes as well. So here we go, starting with our right foot. We start kick, kick, lock, step, back. Kick, kick, lock, step, back. Wizard to the right. Wizard, step, step. Wizard, step, step. Slide, stomp, 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 stomp. So again, those 2 8 counts are. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, and 3. 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8. The next half of the dance, we're starting from this side wall. We're going back with our left foot behind our right first. This is step, lock, step, then right, right, lock, step, then turn all around, left, right, left, right. So that's a full turn. So again, that 8 count is, we're starting here, left foot comes behind right. This is 1, 2, 3, and 4. Turn, 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, left foot's behind us. We're going to start with a sailor step with the left foot first. Sailor step. Then a turning sailor step with the right foot going over our right shoulder. Sailor step. From here, we're going to finish off the dance, continuing with a full turn and ending on our new wall. Turn, turn, step, and then just clap on 8. So just that last 8 count is sailor step, sailor step, turn, turn, step, clap. Second half all together is, we're starting from this wall, we go 5, 6, 7, 8, lock, step, back, lock, step, back, turn, 6, 7, 8, sailor step, turning sailor step, turn, turn, step, clap. All together with counts. 5, 6, 7, 8. Kick, kick, lock, step, back, and a 5, 6, 7, and 8, and a 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, and 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, and 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's try the music. Okay, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8.
That's it. Hope you had fun.